Don't look at me. You better be trying to look at her.
Thank you. investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in the bungalow closet. They pulled the cord.
Look alive. Director on deck. Faden. This is a safe room, Master. The one with the activator. Great. More clocks. How am I supposed to get across that?
see, you're still you.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from Ranger Squad next mission into the quarry
you're
threshold
fine.
Just
we'll
after
push through this. The hiss of the ones doing
can
the pushing, Doc.
Can you state your names and describe the purpose?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Well. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G20.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that. Whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
I'll make sure you weren't taking the food in here. What else you think?
Prism left. What the fuck? Thank you.
tear me up.
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh, yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out, and I am not leaving them behind. Now do what you need to do.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? What the fuck? And find Darling's lab.
Stable thresholds.
This should get us into the quarry. You heard that too, right? Black rock comes from a threshold. The quarry. So, the prisms must be there too. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane. Thank you.
shelf only.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0582.
Can you please take the name and describe the purpose of the expedition? Kevin Horowitz. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates.
Why they talking about doing drugs, dude? Say, why they talking about doing drugs? Or you don't know that's what they talking about. That's how they get you to get in there. Ease it on you. Like it's funny and okay. Our cartoons ain't talking about no crack. No catcher. Thank you. Sit down and finish eating food. You need to come eat it then. Don't get let him get you in trouble by trying to sneak him something. Put it down if you're not gonna eat it. Thank you.
It's ridiculous.
Welcome back.
Hope's grasping at straws.
Why? If this is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
The precision that would require.
No, he's trying to sneak it, goddammit. Then you should have paused it. No, keep it in the kitchen. Here, dude. Can you get out of here, Shane? You need a kitchen. Go to the kitchen.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane. elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Ha! You and the baby going? Ah! You said me and the baby going? Okay. Everybody did it again, huh?
Not what I expected.
Thank you.
And there it is. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs? Then
you okay? What you want to eat?
This should get us into the quarry.
All sectors.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. My friends.
My damn son.
I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? could use a friend right now.
Collins, any word on survivors?
We've located numerous safe rooms with survivors inside. We're waiting on HRAs before we open them. Once we can safely get them out, survivors will be escorted here straight away.
Wonderful. Keep me updated. Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Let's hope.
What you doing, huh? You coming this way? You going next door? We going next door. My mama next door, too. What money brings, it seems to me the mill will never change.
Thank you.
I'm gonna deal with this one. Whatever, she gotta get my mic. She parked in the post garage. Driving. Yeah, I got heal up, so we need a baker. So I need a baker. Oh. I never heal. Never heal. Play that slow jams. A little Juanito.
been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Were things as hard for him as they were for me? Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the panel to come apart. We don't want all those altered items getting loose, man. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
You guys didn't bring, like... Is the TV back in its box yet? No rush or anything, it's just...
Did you...
Oh, he spent most of his time in the inner... Not that I care.
Trench certainly had...
Up in a cage, did you know the Bureau has enough? It does. Just not for... Still, the man... I'm better. Been here over... No one knows. I'm, close to...
I can't...
Eat, rich, sing...
He says...
That sort of... It's... Up there... All some may rain...
And how does the...
It's chained... Now they're all... Knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor.
That was...
All right.
Like always.
The Panopticon... Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find it.
She wish she could still do that shit. I said she wish she could still do that shit. No, 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 no. Yeah, she thought she could do it. Yeah, it was her. Yeah, she was her. Yeah, that dumbass shit. And I was thinking, like, damn, that sound like Marsha Ambrose. And it is. I thought you were saying, like, she sound like this. Yeah, it sound like Marsha Ambrose. She better try to sound like her. Yeah, that's her voice. That's her talking voice, though. Like somebody tickling her feet. Here, like somebody be tickling her when she's singing. Do like Amber? She's gonna be the sexiest ghost you ever heard of. Time to put that ear back on. I'm just saying, dang. No, he's so hungry. You should do it. It's too new, I know that's right. I said, I know that's right. I think they're about to close the time. Can you pick it up? That would be pretty cool. One of them. I wanted to make a beat out of this back when I used to want to make beats when Chuck was making soulful beats. I was like, oh, I gotta make this. Or he would make it, but Chuck would never make beats when I actually. Right. Cause I'm like, she's so cute still. Dude, that's not how my song goes. Said you think you should because you got a line dance on? Got a good voice. That soul tree, like, she could probably do, Anita Baker good. Her and Poetry. Or, Marsha Ambrose, they probably got the best voices, like, close to hers. Yeah, if Faith Evans, that's a good one. Soul tree. A little too loud, but that's close. That rap is. Giving you the bet. You gonna get some Chipotle? Mm-hmm. You think so? Mm-hmm. She probably doing her thing, taking her time. She had to take his hair down. Yeah. Try to take him down, you know, wash it, get it together. Giving you the best that I got. What'd you say? Who is that?
Oh, she was being extra.
Stevie J told her to go in. Hey, that's my girl.
I'm like, who?
With that mouth. Like, she can sing for real. She know how to make her make noises, basically. But she can sing for real, for real. Rachel Russ, I think that's my mom's favorite singer. Like, favorite live singer. She'd be like, for real, she'd be making that beat spaces. She'd be going, though. She about to do what she known for. She about to be ugly as hell. No, for real, she about to be so ugly. You gonna be bad at it. Like, you ain't ugly like that. She ready to get it started with her. Sound like either Kim or John Legend. John Legend can't do it like John Legend can't do it like Kim. Kim got that voice. John Legend a little too. I can't even do it. His voice is up there. Yeah. She's super animated. She probably do voiceovers and shit. Mm-hmm. She beats. Just do what they do. Nice. What'd she say? She tried to go too there. They heard it. Chia Pele?
That's what it is.
That's how you say it? That must be how you say it. Sorry, look. Miss Closer, everybody's favorite song when they thought they was about to ascend to being a better person.
She said guapale.
Mm-hmm. Did they dump this on the floor or did they eat it?
They dumped it on the floor. I thought you said they took it.
Oh, I was playing again.
I threw it away.
Y'all about to follow some clothes? Huh? Well, ooh, you hate it. That's how. In the basin? Where they always at? Guess you can wait till that man get back. Whoa. What's wrong? Eat. Is there steak in there? I don't want no steak ass steak. No. My throat. Guapale. Yeah, that's exactly what it said. Guapale. They said this for a little baker. Look like Native American or something. She had a Southern Hatter CD. That was just the song. For real, I'm a loafer. And he just, you know, he like being out. He's been in the industry since he was a kid. He come out there with his light ass voice. He can't sing. Ooh, like I called you, nigga. Like, what you wanted?
Thank you.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall didn't sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Good, a little ratchet, but very good. She might be elegant, good, just regal.
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! So someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship of blades has never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.